it lends itself well because I'm working through a number of structures. So first off, I got the chin and I go up that way, break that structure down, twist slightly. That structure's broken. I go into the small of the back and I lift up and push down. So here. You notice there too, and I've got an arm lock here as well if I wanted it. Okay, so I've got it like this, and then I'm just gonna simply step away. And she's down. So that's against the front hand bear hug. You see in the movies, this kind of stuff here, when they go snap the neck, that's all crap. You can't break a neck that way, unless you're really strong, and I don't even think you do it then. But what I do is, I break the structure that way. And I'm lifting up at the same time, pushing down, pulling up. That's a push-pull again. And I've got an arm bar as well, if I wanted it. Here and here, I'll just drop it. Then I do my arm bar, my tie up. So that's just one way of doing it. It was really dirty, really dirty. Well, somehow my fingers got in her eyes. We had a scuffle, my fingers got in her eyes. So if you want to amplify the effect, you can, hit the eye. You just got to poke the eyes and the eyes start to water. And people also automatically defend their eyes as well. So just freezing the eyes here, she's going to flinch away anyway, which sets up the takedown. So, and also I can also do an uppercut or palm strike upwards. If it's really, so I can vary my response to what's given to me from my attacker. But here and here, up and down, and she's over. So that's the booty grab from the front, arms free. So have a play with that one. Next.